Sir Francis Galton loved psychology, statistics, sociology, genetics, meteorology, and the perfect cup of tea. So when he went to the zoo and visited the creatures, it was all to experiment, to test reality. What happens in a story where not much happens? Who can hear the sounds you cannot hear? The answer is revealed. It's here for you in Sir Francis Galton Goes to the Zoo.